Soren's here. Happy Sunday morning. How's everyone doing? What's going on, Drake? How are you? Hope everyone's having a good morning. Double Dragon, what's up? Absolute legend, hero to all. How are you? Sean's here. How are you, Sean? What's going on? How's your morning? Oh, that's good tea. Hold that thought. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Trying to get this, Kaku Ninja! Ninja Ninja! Cleared. King Odger turns. I don't know. I don't even know the names of all the kingdoms. I just know tofu. That's the only one I know. Just woke up. Oh, I'm gonna... What are you cooking for breakfast? Some brekkie. And I only had a sip before I started sanding. It's hitting good. I sanded somehow. I got all but two of the ones on the floor when it sanded. We moved all the Bioman and Turbo Man up. Turbo Ranger. Up a step. The Bioman helmets are rough. I don't know. They've been sitting here for a while, and they've printed, like, absolute garbage. Cryon, good morning. How are you? I don't know about you, but those... Also, pancakes and bacon. Really? So my daughter only eats four things. She eats French toast sticks... So small list, hold on. French toast sticks. Cheeseburger Happy Meals. Grilled cheese sandwich. Quesadillas. Sometimes popcorn chicken. But she will sometimes try pancakes. But I have to kinda trick her with chocolate syrup. My wife puts chocolate syrup on pancakes. It's weird. James, good morning! We're just getting cooking. But, what was I saying? I don't know what to do about them. Also, if anyone gets some time, check out pictures of the Bioman helmets. I really think most of their visors are recessed. They're just set up in a way that makes them not look recessed. If that makes sense. Talking pancakes or American pancakes? What does that even mean, Drake? What does that mean? Tokyo, Aaron, what's going on? How's that new phone treating you, King? Sleepy train. I'll take the sleepy train to somewhere. Yeah, did he like it? What'd you guys see? Felix, good morning. Thank you. It's okay. It has orange peel on it, and it really bothers me. I'm hoping the clear makes it look okay, but we'll see. We'll see. I look rough, I'm sorry. I just kind of had to tune my hair up before I sanded. Mirror paints are thick as hell. Okay. I've never gotten duck from Chinese takeaway. I don't even know a Chinese place around here that would give me duck. Yes. Yes. And we're about to embark on a very dangerous journey. Again, bringing up the Bioman. We got to figure out how to do the LEDs in there. We're going to do, I think, the strip LEDs, but I can figure out... I don't know how they really did them. Like, I don't know how you did, like, alternating light patterns in the 80s in a freaking helmet. Oh, no. Felix, why aren't you sub? Yeah? Is he finally going to... Finally gonna jump in. Show him the WrestleMania press conference. That was pretty good. Oh, I said, yes, I have. And we were just talking about the Bioman. But getting into there, we're gonna have to figure out how to do LEDs in the top of the heads. I think we're gonna use LED strips. I don't know. Some people suggested an Arduino and all that, which I guess we could hide in the ears, but I don't know how they did it in the 80s. Like, I don't. In a helmet, at least, you know? So we'll see. We'll see. Okay, so I'm gonna put another coat on this. And then we'll get another on this silver here. I'm going to wet sand the three Mystic Knights helmets, and maybe two of the Turbo Ranger helmets. We'll see. Might be able to get the green on Void Knight, get that ready to finish too. About to fire her up, you saw on the old boy. Oh boy. Yeah, absolutely. We did LEDs in the Denziman, but they're just real simple. They're just LEDs soldered into a battery pack. Wasn't anything crazy. I used twinkle lights? I don't know, whatever you get for like Christmas in the Bopinger helmets. Just know where you're wired and real small. It's fine. Okay. We'll start working a little bit. I'm still gonna enjoy this tea. It's really hitting. Like the right nice and warm. Everyone, I want to see a Time Ranger helmet done right, and that's on the list once we get around to them. I got the masking off of Kairos tubes. I think it's going to be okay. I don't know. We'll see. I'm going to get them on, get the eyes wet sanded, yellow on them, and maybe get that cleared today. We'll see. I'm trying. We are trying. Oh, that's cool, double. I don't understand Xbox consoles. I have a one, and I have whatever the new one is, but I don't know what they're called. They're too confusing. You got your X, you got your Series 1, you got your X1S. I don't understand. My stupid little boomer brain can't comprehend. On what? What were we talking about? I'm sorry. What visor are we making opaque? Oh, Time Ranger. So, from what I've been told, the actual hero helmets, they don't see out of the visor. This up here is actually clear. You know, it's tinted black, but you see right above it, the little holes. Because you can remember, the actual helmets have lights up there. Those are just covers. It's more so getting someone to model them right. I mean, they do. Don't get me wrong. Suit actors are like 95% blind, no matter what. Don't think they're not. Even stud helmets, everything feels weird. Like, I don't know. They are. They memorize the choreography and then they do it because they're amazing. And it just seems like such an impossible thing that we just can't believe it. But yeah, no, they're definitely all blind. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Though, honestly, for, like, the Time Ranger stuff, they actually had, like, stunt helmets. I mean... yeah, people say it a lot. I'm sorry. Again, a lot of people hung up on how you see out of the Boom Boomer helmets. It hurts me. Yeah, I mean, like, I've never looked at a helmet like, man, I don't know how they see out of these. These aren't real. It's literally every Kamen Rider helmet. Do the next coat on Kaku Ranger Ninja Red, and then we will line the emblem here. It should be pretty dry. Didn't do anything crazy with it. We'll see. And this should be ready for clear. I mean, tell me where the vision is in the Beetleborg helmets. The hero ones, not the stunt ones. You can see the stunt ones have transparent eyes. You let me know. Let me know. Because I have no idea. I have no idea. I know they can see out of them. I think what we did for Red worked.
Okay.
What's going on, Patrick? I will look into that stuff later. I need to put that video project on my external hard drive because it uses too much memory on my laptop and I can't do anything. But thank you. We'll see. Yeah, how'd your meeting go? Weird meeting. Did you get a thumbs up? Did you get a thumbs down? Oh, yeah? Well, that's awesome. Really? Maybe you guys just took the whole other meeting, the one prior, you just took the whole vibe wrong, you know? Maybe you just, maybe. No, doing this by hand is not the best, but honestly, these emblems are a nightmare to do the pinstripe. Let's go, Patrick. So we definitely doing a helmet then? I mean, you won't hurt my feelings if plans change, but. Rock and roll. Awesome, Patrick, let's go. It sounds delicious, Aaron. Alexa, stop timer. Here they're on. I could drink like 9 cups of this. Do little touch-ups where I screwed up, and we'll be good. I never know how to do these lines in the middle. Orca, what's up? Dunkin' level. Patch just got like boneyard coffee or something. Fossil fuel, that's what it was. Yeah. I'd rather have the tea, Drake. That's all I drink. Here and there, very rarely. Or if we go to the Starbucks. Oh yeah, it is Super Bowl night. I keep forgetting. Let's go Chiefs! I don't like iced coffee. You know, it's okay. I'll have some in the summer, like on my lunch break. I'm dragging. And it's like 9,000 degrees in my car. But like, I don't know. Like, I want my coffee, like my food, hot. I don't know. Sweet. I don't care. I'm rooting for, you know, the T-Swift. Just doing my Swifty duty. My friend ran his favorite team as the 49ers for years. But, you know, like I said, just do my Swifty duty. Crushed iced coffee. Oh, like, they call them frozen coffees here. She'll make it. She might make it. I don't know. We'll see. I don't care. Probably not going to watch, so. Camera makes this look good, so I don't know. Chocolate mocha sounds delicious. Is Usher doing the halftime show? James, I don't know enough about football to tell you anything. I never liked football. I don't understand. It's so slow. No one takes any chances. Very rarely does anyone do anything a fourth down. And then, like, after you get to a certain point and in the fourth quarter, like, it doesn't matter what happens because the other team won. Like, it's stupid. I don't know. I don't like it. I don't like it. So, I like hockey. Hockey don't stop, okay? I don't understand soccer in one bit. I do not get it. I feel like there's no structure in soccer. It's just madness. And the fact that the ball keeps going in front of them, like, I don't know. I don't like it. I don't like it. Like, I feel like there's no control. Just nonsense. Hurricanes. Does one Stahl brother still play for them? It'll be all right once you clear it. Anything is possible. I don't know. I don't know. I never... Like, hockey isn't over until, you know, it's over. You can always get that last second goal. Pull your goalie. Exciting. You know, good stuff. But I mean, football, you got, what, 2 minutes left, which is like 20 minutes. And you're down by two touchdowns. You just phone it in. Or you do that dumb stuff where you just, like, spike it so you stop it. I don't know. I don't like that. Like, you shouldn't have to manipulate time. I mean, I guess you do in hockey a little bit when you call a timeout. But that's it. Or I, offsides, I guess, stops time, I think. I don't know. They change roles every couple years. Amy, good morning. Sorry. We're ranting about sports because we're all nerds. Right? I don't. That seems like risky business.
Risky business.
Why is it not free? Did I not start this?
Agito! Alright, Agito back, number two! Let's get started! Let's get started!
Alright, first, let's wet sand that Gokai emblem for that other one. It's Canadian, I agree. I like it. Respect. Yeah, that was awful, Aaron. I mean, hockey's weird at first, like, you have a hard time, but once you watch it enough, like, you can follow the puck, you know? So bad. Here is the emblem. Again, this is nice. I like this. And it's marked on the helmet where to put it. I think that's probably the best thing about that disgusting Eric cast. Django's biscuits. I've only had that one. I'm so hungry. So hungry. Okay. Oh, here, a little sneak peek. Here is Boone Orange. Not much to see, but... God. Yeah, I'm excited for that one. Johnson, he got Bojangles. Tell Johnson, where's mine? What a good son. Watch that. My prediction per Boon Violet is like one of those big RC car tires. I guess it's Morpher is the Boon or Mach controller or something. I don't know. Or it could be a bird. I don't know. We'll see. Alright. Let's get the old nice cold bucket of death here. Let's break the camera like we do every time. A bike? I can see a bike. Would they announce a sub and something else, right? Yes. Getting close. Still got two helmets to do. I mean, honestly, I feel like there's no way we don't get more Rangers. Mega Man 3. The front of Orange just finished. And I started the tire, and it's literally on the raft. And Black's front is like 1 out of 2 days. 1 out of 3 days so far. This isn't printed, this is casted. This is for the resin cast one, the fiberglass one. It's actually a lot nicer. I would probably, if the 3D files had one that you could print separately, I definitely would. Which I might. I just got Gokai Yellow scan fixed up. Scan of what, I don't know, but I was thinking about maybe asking if he can remove the emblem. But I feel like I already asked him to do too much. It's so much easier. It's okay. It just keeps it, like, it keeps it thick and nice. And we could resin print this, like, dumb and easy. I've never been really great at Mega Man games. I think I have 1, 2, 3, and 6 or something on NES. Tell me, Patrick, get one. There's enough people in the Discord will help you. I've never played X. I have X on Super NES. It's the only X one I have, I think. I think I got that PS4 Mega Man collections. I can't remember. I got drunk one night and bought them. Oh, I just said I'm not good at... not good at the Mega Man games. Especially the old ones, they just feel off to me. Like something's off. Like the movement's like something's weird. Alright. So we'll hit this with some silver here once it dries. I'm thinking about gluing it on before we clear. In case I screw something up. Oh, I said X is the only one I have. I have X on Super NES. It's the only X one I have. Alright, Patrick, thanks for hanging out. I mean, that's fair. I never played Legends. Ow, my hair. Understand why it's so long since a Mega Man game. What, 9 was the 10? 10 was the last like 2D one, right? Get them trains out.
Oh, yeah.
know how to clear these things. Because I haven't really looked. I don't think they're that shiny. Or are they? I still have to start red. Start the video and everything. Maybe we get around to spot putting later. Maybe that's what we'll do if we don't get enough stuff cleared and ready to finish. Yes, actually. Yes, I wouldn't mind doing that helmet. The only file out there, I think, though, is Oscar's. And I just don't like how thick he makes his files. They're, like, weird thick. I don't know. I don't know. I thought 3D2 might have one, but I can't remember. Hell, I might have one. The turtle stuff is fair game. I'm down to do that. I do have Wrath. I said, I need to buy that Shredder file. I think I'm going to make the 91 movie helmet. So my daughter's having a Ninja Turtle themed birthday party. I can't think of a better time to wear one. She might get mad at me for being Shredder.
don't know.
But I need to buy the box. Forget. It's actually amazing how these helmets just rip up my sandpaper. They did it when I was air sanding too. Don't quite get it. But all the edges,
all the rough edges. Let's go.
But yeah, I wouldn't mind doing all the turtle helmets. They're cool. We still need to do probably, I need to do an MMPR red for a video. I don't have one, and then, I have one, but I don't have a video for it. And I wouldn't mind doing a new MMPR pink. I do already have a video, but we do the bubble visor and all that. Paper seen better days. No. So could probably do them now. They're complicated. They are transparent. First off, there's not really files for them. I mean, there are, but there aren't. Only one person I've seen has like actual real files for them, and they don't share. So they are transparent, but they have texture on the back. So like the top is like the front, the outward facing texture, and it's smooth. And then the backside has like that weird, like rocky looking stuff. So they're printed in like tinted resin clear, and then the back of it is hit with silver. So all that texture shines through, from my understanding. Is it possible? Yeah, I'd have to do my resin printer in a bunch of pieces. I wouldn't mind doing one, honestly. I just need like actual good files for it. I mean, I think I have like Nico Industry ones or something. I've never really looked at how they are for the helmets. Geo! good morning. Correct about what? I liked that movie, okay? I'll say it. I liked it. The pacing is bad in it, but, you know, it's whatever. Yeah. Yeah, they're real deal. There's a lot to it. I cannot pull his name right now, but he's the one that has, like, the good files, and he actually, like, makes them. Did all right, Geo. Just trying to withstand these Mystic Knight helmets. Get some stuff going here. How are you? Never saw any pictures, which you did last weekend. Hands of some files of them. I mean, you're right, dude. I understand. Life's hectic anymore. I don't think I'd make the whole team, though. Didn't do anything this weekend. It's actually super nice here. It's 62 in the garage, so it's probably 50-something out. February, I'll take it. Like, I'd probably do yellow and maybe blue from the movie. Could probably talk me into pink just because I think it looks sick. But. That's a steal, Aaron. Oh, that's awful, Geo. Stupid jobs get in the way of enjoyable things. But yeah, maybe I'll look at those files I do have. I don't think they have the texture. I don't think they're built like that. Like I said, I wanted to try to do a multi-part resin helmet piece. And I think that'd be a good start. Maybe, I don't know, I don't trust my one resin printer. I really think it's still leaking, but whatever, we're gonna roll with it, so. You too, Greg, thanks for hanging out. Hope to see you next week, or this afternoon. I guess it's probably nighttime for you. But have a good one. All right, I think that's it for 300. Yeah, I don't think they'd be easy, but those'd be fun. Yeah, I don't mind a challenge. I mean, I say that. And okay. I'm good. That's a bit much. I always see people selling helmets. I'm like, you know what? I wouldn't mind owning that. Like, I just feel like I betray myself if I do that. Like, I can make that. Sometimes it's more so just to get it and see how someone else did it. We usually have people I can ask for pictures on the inside of their helmets and stuff. Mummies Alive helmets. I have Armon printed. I haven't really done a lot of work on, but I'd like to get at least Nefertina printed. I just need to like sit down and like think about it. Just gonna try to do most of it in resin. I don't know. Resin printing is the worst thing in the world. I'm sure eventually I'll get there. But... So I just hate cleaning it. Takaru, the 3D printing expert, champion, hero. The Padawan has become the master. Absolute chad of a human being. Hesitate. You're always just figuring out, trust me. Sorry, she made me mad. I got her bracelet dirty, she made me. Master of Puppets, pull on his strings! Master! How's Takaru this morning? What's good? What's up? Oh, broke my neck. That felt great. Look at bed, boy. I was up to like 12 trying to edit a video and it just would not work, so I gotta figure something out. Actually, I think I just need to get it on my movable hard drive. Try to edit it that way. Absolutely, do it. What you had looked good. Oh, you just use the magnets. The magnets are the keys. Or if you want, you can tape it together. You can do like use PETG sheets for the keys. You want? Super simple. Don't overthink it. Yeah, you just gotta make sure it's lined up when you put the magnets in. Yeah, absolutely. Magnets only go together one way. Trust me, I prefer without keys. Drink from the bucket! I'd die. This is stagnant, stinky. I'd die and just wake up in hell surrounded by Green Ranger helmets. It'd be great. Love my life.
These eyes are trying.
I think this is okay. I don't know. Again. I really don't think these helmets are that nice looking. For real, for reals. We'll see. I mean, if you truly want keys, there's a lot of things you can do. I know people use PETG sheets. You just cut three and line them up, you know, two, make a sandwich. Or there's 3D printable keys. I can send you a file for them. You just print them, you heat them up, you bend them in place, or like the curve of the helmet, and hot glue them in or weld them in if you want. You can do that. Stage show helmets, when they have, well, not always, but sometimes they have fiberglass keys they make, or they use like little wooden blocks to do the cotter pin thing for the inner class, which we're gonna have to do on Fox's helmet. Hits what he wants. Magnets work. They work. Absolutely. Come on. I actually asked 3DC to not put keys in mine anymore because they're hard to do right. Nikolai did fantastic on his GoGo 5 helmets with the keys, but like 3DC's colon that we just did, the keys like went out too far and it hit like a part of the helmet on the inside where like bulbous out a little bit, so it wouldn't go together right, so I had to snap them off. And then you line it up, you put the magnets in, and that's the only place it's gonna go. Super easy. There's all kinds of stuff you can do. All kinds. Again, whatever works for you. I don't think it's necessary for keys. I guess it does make them fit tighter, but again, the magnets put it in the right place. I don't know. What color do you want them? Might be a little bit. I have to print three more Agito eyes, I think, and then six lenses for those, because I could get McFly's kit. And I don't trust this printer. Something seems off about it. You want the lenses? You're gonna vacuum foam the lenses? What are you doing with the lenses? You could also just paint them metallic. Which one's that one, Amy? So you just need the inner eyes. Okay. You can vacuum from the inner eyes, too. I've done that once or twice. Did that with Decayed. Pretty sure. But yeah, we can. I went 10. That's the newest one, huh? my newest, it's still like 10 years old. Alright, let's get back at it. This is the other silver. This one is Logan's, because I wrote Logan in it, because it's bigger, because he's got a big head. Boone Blue's video will be out tomorrow. Boone Blue. Man, I have a headache, but I don't know why. McFly! Hopefully once I get this new printer, get caught back up. What's McFly doing? Sleeping in like a bum! It's not great, I'm not having fun. We didn't even have these done, I think they're on the ban list already, so. Part is just how heavy they are to hold. Best helmets, like what I thought was like the best thing I've ever done, or McFly, hit that, just close your phone. Good question. honestly, I think the Die Ranger helmets we just did, honestly, probably all of them. Like, everything just came together with them. And what's even nice is I have them, like, next to my old ones, so, like, comparison makes them look way better than they are. But yeah, McFly has the red. One of them. Yeah, if you talk to Zero, tell him I sent you. I don't know if it helps with the price, but maybe. It's not bad. It's a pretty short print. Yeah, we'll see what he says about Tokyo Rainbow. Thank you. Glitch did Tokyo. But no. We hate Stick. Try to do something fun for everybody and just pile on them. It's fine. It's cool. I get it. We'll see. We'll see. He's on a family trip, so if he doesn't get back to you right away, if anyone's trying to talk to him. Like I said, he messaged me Wednesday. He's like, I won't be able to get those Boomger helmets to you this week because I'm going on a family trip on the weekend. And he apologized. I said, that's okay. So he can get to me next week. I said, that's fine. I can make it work. I mean, he's the only person to offer to even, like, model for me this quickly. And then I woke up Thursday with both of them. Bye, McFly. Love you. Poking your face. Bye, Poking. Awesome. There's always next time. I'll have to double when I'm in here. This one might be the worst one though, so that's... White just has a spot down here and a couple little things. Blue has a good bit, but it's also not like as tightly packed. I don't remember what red looks like. It took us forever to figure out how to do the back for red. Again, these are like probably 90% accurate. It's super hard to have find any reference for the back of these. And the show footage is so bad. The white is probably like 99% because there's HD pictures of it. Like, when they made the white helmet, they must have been proud because white's the only one that has like a close up of all angles when it first morphs. None of the other ones do. Alright, see you, Gio. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate you. Shot. Absolute shot. Abba.
night, Sean. Have a wonderful Sunday. If we don't see you later, thanks for hanging out. I know. I'm sorry. Wet sanding is not very thrilling. Got to do it though. Super hard not to lose all the texture on the dragon head. Well, you got the, we got bio pink, bio yellow, bio blue. They're rough. Yellow sounds like it should be ready to hand sand, but it's not. I think we're gonna do another coat on it. Blue's just started. Pink has a big issue with the back we're gonna try to fix. And a weird layer shift that we also gonna try to fix. All right.
Bob Usher's doing Super Bowl. I don't think Usher even mattered anymore. I don't know. Alright. I think that's it for the back of this one. I don't think we're going to get any better. Honestly, we could probably sit here for like 3 hours trying to get in here, but I don't think it's going to matter in the end. Nothing else matters. You do. Alright, let me rinse these off. What time is it? Oh, I'm going to get blue wet sanded. This thing's a nightmare, too. Not as bad, though. Like, I mean, this sucks, but it's not, like, bad. It's got big areas. We'll see. How's everyone doing this morning? Sorry, tonight isn't exciting yet.
TV shows are gone out the window.
Oh, God. We didn't even do the mouth plates yet. I didn't hand putty these yesterday, so I didn't really worry about them. But we still got to do these two. And blues.
So much to do, so much to see. What's up? I'll move to the box with.
Soccer, did your back print okay? You're still in here? I didn't get to check Discord yesterday. I was so busy. I popped in here and there really. I'm stream late and then I'm going. Started trying to edit that video and then we finish wrestling. I get the kids back. Get the sun fed. Already 10:30. And I'm trying to edit that video, it's just too big. My computer couldn't handle it, so I'd like everything closed. Alright. It was a whole thing. Change that before we go in. Ah, boy. put the silver on this emblem here.
Regular tester silver on this. We're not going to use the diamond dust.
This is silver. One time I grabbed where I thought the silver it was chrome. That was a nightmare. I don't remember what time that was.
I guess we'll sand this, and probably it. I never wanted to do so much more, but I guess these three helmets are like
six. Really good helmets.
You need to get putty on the front of the wooden orange at least.
So we'll get this going, and then
maybe. Oh.
I would like to get the magnets and figure out how we're attaching these tubes to Cairo. Oh, we're gonna sand those eyes too, don't we forget that. For what, Takaru? What's up? All right. Interesting. Yeah, you could do that. Some models have magnet holes. Some people bondo magnets in. I like the foam because the metal, the plastic stuff. I have some magnet insert files if you want. But the plastic stuff rubs. That's why I use foam.
You gotta give it a shot, go for it.
There's no wrong answer. A lot of people do like cones that taper too. you like. Whatever you like. Some people put freaking hinges in their helmet for me, but, you know. Whatever. I mean, there are some early Sentai helmets that have hinges, but... Yeah, making models is fun, especially when they work. Absolutely, go for it. Fusion's a lot easier. Blender's crazy. No, I just did model something in Blender. So simple. Not really for printing, but bad. Once you understand, like, loop cuts and stuff, it's not so bad. And also how to lock what direction you're pulling stuff. That helps. If you want something basic, Tinkercad's not bad either. Thank you. idea the best way to paint these. I need to, like, look at how they're actually... where the colors are at. How much? That's pretty sweet. Is this gonna just get ripped up anyway? Did we get Boom Boogers finished printing this week? Zero is going to make the rest of them, and I might replace my ones I just did with his, unless the Zachers gets me an updated pile. But he did a really good job on these two, so. Be able to get them for next week. I mean, I bought them all. Sent me these in advance. So Zero will have them. I'm gonna do the face plates on all these. kind of more worried about getting paint on these. We still gotta print the, or paint the, well, yes, paint, but we also gotta hit the horns smooth and all that. I printed them later. Didn't really think about it till just now. What Sam needs to put on 6 regular helmets. Silly. Mighty, what's up? How's Mighty? my number two now since Logan got to act your pictures with your art. Knocking me down. Down the totem pole. And then injure how much. I think I'm gonna call it there on this. Not bad. We'll rinse it off, we'll see. I'm sure something's gonna pop out once we get paint on it, but. What a nightmare! Zero out of ten, would not do again. Time keeps on slipping, 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 slipping. Oh, into the future. God. So many messages. What's that? Bought something today that I probably shouldn't have, but whatever. Whatever. Alright. Sorry. Let me look up this silver helmet. Those are kind of dry. We could probably get paint on. Maybe? Maybe real quick? I don't know. I don't know what to do. Let me see what they actually... Mystic Knight Silver. Silver! Mystic Knights of Tarnanog. I love how there's like three pictures of just all these. So the whole front is gold. I got distracted. Need to find reference for the bronze one for Zero. Like some popped up. Garrett's his name. Why put in silver and like the bronze guy keeps showing up? Like, I don't understand. So I think the entire front and the dragon are gold. And the rest is silver. Let's see if I find a toy. But, see, the toy just has the back stuff all silver, too, which obviously is probably because money. I don't know, I'm gonna have to look into this. I don't know, tell from this picture. It might actually just be all silver. That might be easy. Oh, it definitely is all silver. And that whole front's like bronze gold. Okay. Well, that's not too bad then. That should be alright. I'm going to look a little more before I decide to paint it. Just because I'm nervous about it, but... it looks like... black wash around all this stuff. Which might be a mess, but we'll see. We'll see what we can do. Yeah, we'd have to do that. Anyway, I think that's it for this morning. I got a headache, I don't know why. So I'm going to go take some pills. I think we gotta go to Walmart today. I need to go get more clear so we can get these two. Gokaigers cleared, as well as maybe Void Knight. But later, I think we'll try to get the Magnus in Cairo, get these eyes taken care of, because I forgot to do them. We'll get the base coat on the silver helmets. And maybe blue. And then we'll see what we can get into. I'd like spot putty some stuff. Definitely gonna spot putty Boom Orange. Start the video for it. But we'll see. Anyway, thanks for hanging on, everyone. I will see you this afternoon. if we go to Walmart, I can't promise we'll be exactly 5. But we didn't do anything yesterday, and I still was late. So I apologize. I'm bad at what I do. Get these eyes going. But thanks for hanging out, and I will see you later!